Hello, I'm Dr. Mini Nair, founder and chief physician of Ayur Healing Ayurveda and Siddha Hospital, 18th Main, 6th Block, Koramangala. Cancer as a disease has been existing all along with man since time known. The present conventional or advanced therapies of cancer has definitely not reduced the mortality rate of it. In fact, what we see is that every district in every state is having new cancer hospitals. So the basic emphasis must be given on the prevention of this disease altogether. So when we are talking about prevention, the present scenario, what we see is always people talk about the early detection to various tests, like for example, the mammography or be it the pap smear test and like that. So when we are talking about, you know, prevention, what are the methods taken, that has been given very little importance. One thing what we need to understand, or you know, the basic things that we need to understand, is the prevention tool lies only on how we improve our metabolic factors and our lifestyle, that is to improve the immunity. So when these two things are taken care, that is our immunity and our metabolism, then I think we can keep this disease away from a long time. So there are basic things that we need to be adopting. For basically, when we are talking about the things as prevention, first thing that we need to understand that Ayurvedic lifestyle or the lifestyles mentioned in Ayurveda is the best and the proven methods through which most of the diseases, including cancer, can be prevented. So when we are talking about these tools, there are two important tools mentioned, is the way one needs to be living day to day, that is the dinacharya or the seasonal changes that we need to be making in our diet and the lifestyle, known as the ritucharya. So what has happened is people have deviated away from these healthy postulates. These are some of the herbs, I would tell, because these as food, when they are taken in, keeps our digestion fantastic and also clears our system and, you know, prevents accumulation of toxin within our system. When there is accumulation of toxic, the body first shows various signs initially. We ignore it and we continue to live in the same status. And thereby what happens is this actually crosses the barriers and reaches a stage wherein it just shows up as some diseases, be it cancer or any other problems. So basically what we need to take care is to follow these principles and lead a very healthy life. And second thing is there are a lot of other combination foods. For example, what it is mentioned it as the Virudhahara in Ayurveda, like the combination of fish and milk. The day we take fish or any non-vegetarian food, I think milk has to be totally avoided, because a combination of these two can actually result in some fatal toxic material that on accumulation can give rise to various diseases. Similarly, a food combination that commonly everyone takes is the milkshake, fruit milkshake. This fruit milkshake again is a very unique toxic combination, can result in diseases. So understanding the food each season that we need to be taking, and understanding the kind of food that is more compatible for our body, and the kind of the detoxification time periodically when we adopt, these are the things that can keep these diseases under control or prevent it altogether. So we need to develop a harmony between our mind, body and with the environment. This actually helps in taking us a long way and prevent diseases like cancer.